roofing options for your home.
Phones are ringing, getting a lot of calls, people with hail damage. A lot of people think they have hail damage. Some did, some didn't. Some roofs hold up better than others. Some of these, the damage was worse than others, where it's actually going through the roof, through skylights. If you are constantly replacing because of the hail or wind damage that keeps sweeping through our area, then it might be time to even upgrade to a better product. Also, if you don't like the look, you're sick of the streaks, you want a little bit more curb appeal, you want to differentiate yourself from the neighbors and put something more unique on your roof. Metal panels on the roof, we get them crimped all the way, you know, from the edge of the roof to the peak. And there's also the slates, the wood shakes, and then there's the synthetic wood shakes and the synthetic slates. Say we're taking slate off, but we want to go with something maybe a little bit more economic that's going to hold up better to hail. We can do a synthetic slate that still has that historic look but will last even longer. You know, it's a lot easier to see just a hail damage roof and address the issues right off the bat. Tell the homeowner exactly what's going on. Is it the airflow that's causing this roof to have problems to curl and crack? Or is it a workmanship from a past contractor? If you already have a contractor out there that cut some corners, most likely they might not have installed it to code. So we're picking up on a lot of things that they didn't do right the first time. And in order to actually repair those, we're going to have to take the whole roof off. These are all things that were supposed to be done off the bat, but now it's actually costing them more than what it would have cost them to do it right the first time. A lot of people think, you know, a roof is just a roof. Once they come into Lediger, we show them the details and the difference of how we are not alike a lot of the competition out there. The roof is not just a roof. We want them to be educated. We want them to do their research so that they can see the difference, the Lediger difference.